3 hours 17, chapter 6.
I go it alone, after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
Filled her up for ya.
Thanks.
Ready to roll? Let's get this show on the road.
Let's hit it.
Sure.
We're almost at the point of no return. Quite fast.
Looking at the Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
Well, I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
So can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Sure you don't need a break?
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
I got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull over.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Do we have to do this right now?
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Eris, I'll need you to wait here.
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Why can't I call my chocobo? I guess we're about to run it.
Surprised to see him this far out.
You've no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut. Our encounters with the Chancellor seem more than a mere chance.
See that guy everywhere.
I've seen enough of him.
Nice riding with you.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Well, well.
Sounds like you're having fun.
See ya!
This will be quick.
Talk. Time for some action.
Let's be done with this refresh.
Never knew what hit him.
Yeah!
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go!
Of that up-jumped mercenary. And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
I didn't memorize it, so like game over once.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement. I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in Lestalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor. I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Talk about the waifu.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Don't worry.
Fine form. Keep it up. Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.
Got it on its left.
Stay strong, Noct!
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
Hey, pretty boy.
Let's see what you can do. Let's see what you can do. Is it that time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine.
But we shouldn't keep her waiting.
You're back. Did you kick their asses?
Oh, yeah.
All in a day.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit? Oh, hey, it's me.
Not a bad shot, if I do say so.
Good morning.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it. Huh.
Hey, yes.
Hi.
All right, move out!
Yeah.
And away we go.
I could have gone another round.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Yeah. The Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if he were here now?
Well, she offered to play again. Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
Used to be able to glitch out the map of the Chocobo there, but they patched it.
it me, or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum Thicket is true,
then we might just find what we're looking for here.
Are you guys excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kaim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Buys.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had little sister along for the ride.
No brakes, come on.
Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Get a load of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Look at that bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what?
You're the one doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Gladdy, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
This the place?
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
Made it.
Whoa, pretty impressive lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view, if a bit.
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognize the purr of that.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
How's the boat?
Papa's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea?
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Papa ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck, Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently the stuff's hard to come by around these parts, at least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
We'll be sure to ask.
Pawpaw's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'd excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and skedaddle. Got a garage to look after.
Prince Noctis! Hey! Our house is over here!
Right this way.
I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find mithril inside.
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
I got some business of my own to deal with.
Do your thing. Not like we could stop you anyway.
You know me too well. Well, see you around, guys.
After 7346, that's halfway, according to chapters. So then that second notebook appears there. Shoot something else next time.
The waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary though. When we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Wait, what happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us, as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us, I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor is Zunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal. No way through.
And on we go. Right.
I could get used to having all this room back here.
I'll let the big guy know you said so.
Need those batteries. Are they cut off again? Do I not have the ring? That sucks.
Time to shove off.
Go for it.
Oh, can I get a pic of that place? Please?
I think not.
Aw, man. Do we have to walk?
Let's go. The hunt is on. Thanks for the ride.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Told you he'd be waiting.
With my Imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves. You're not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince.
Thanks!
Oh, come on!
At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in.
The fuck is what?
Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Search until sundown won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait. Hold down the fort.
You got it, Lady A.
We will.
What kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
No.
Renee is back.
Gee, that's scary. I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
Didn't I tell you? Knew there was some. Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be.
Ah, man. How far does this go? Oh, finally. I thought it never. Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
Well, this place has seen better days.
So basically it could fall on our heads without warning?
Yeah, so watch your step. How's everyone?
Good.
Beautiful beyond words.
Oh, that is pretty neat.
Look up!
Company!
About.
Way through.
Huh. Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
Have we been this way?
Something.
Can I just.
It'll hold you. Famous last words.
Demons. Till death do us part.
Practicing your vows.
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
What's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love guessing games.
Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now. Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really? What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
That's a heck of a plan.
What about... strikes you as not quite right.
The Emperor and new High Commander.
Starters.
And there's that charmer, the Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
What can I say? Is it safe? Shit! You smell that?
Smell what?
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here.
Saw that coming!
To arms!
Here comes the big one!
Rajman Q.
And it's got friends!
Livelier by the second. Come on, men!
What's this?
Lights out.
And that's that.
Huh? What the...
Let me give the orders this time.
Just move.
It's simple.
Attack.
Where the hell do we go? The door?
Okay. Never too many stairs. I got a bad feeling about this. Stairs, they go on. Forever, they go on. On and on and on.
He's gone.
A way across.
One guess.
Let's go.
Right.
Seems they don't want us to cross.
Well then, maybe we shouldn't. It's a crossroads.
Which way?
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
If only we knew that.
Well, guess we come on.
See ya!
Ha! Say your prayers.
The Empire's no exception.
Yeah, right on. Couldn't have said it better myself. By eating something dead!
Not too shabby.
That concludes our business here.
Say, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. Kingly ass.
Will do.
Huh.
Ah, fresh air.
Made it out in one piece.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the Mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalem. Make sure you're prepared.
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's biting before we bolt?
Had enough fishing in this game for one lifetime.
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
You bet. Let's fly.
Hold on tight, boys.
Look at that!
A red ship.
Chapter 8, 411.